Security is complex. It's solved today with fear,
flames, hacker in hoodies,
a briefcase and a tie, and you need to sign an NDA to test a product.
We want to change the face of security by making it something simple and something people want to have in their product.
I spent 10 years at Apple. I was in charge of the red team, which was performing the offensive security tests. So my team was attacking internal products, implementations, hardware. For instance, we were attacking the first iPhone before it was released.
Before I joined Apple, I was a hacker hired by several private companies. I met Pierre in the Apple Red Team in 2011. There were no security products at that time, nothing that you could easily install or deploy. And we knew that everyone at some point would need security in the journey of their company.
My ambition was really to democratize security. You should not be a bank to have access to security.
Apple is building amazing products, and we wanted to build a security product that was as simple as those products.
So we started to implement prototypes with JB.
We have shown these prototypes very early in meetups, and many developers have seen what we built initially.
They told us that security was way too complex for them. So for maybe about 2 months, we had no success, failures every week.
It took us several iterations to reach a stage where the product was in line with what a developer expects.
And we managed to bring 20 companies in a beta pretty quickly after 1 or 2 months. We had great feedback after the first version was deployed. That's when we understood that we needed to build a team and to build a real company.
The challenges that we are facing are so complex that all of the developers we are talking to are super excited about it. This was a real help to hire the best team we could ever dream of.
We knew that we wanted to have like a global team very early. We have offices in SF and Paris, and today 60% of the team is not French. Screen is a security solution that protects web applications with just one line of code.
You don't have to change your source code. You don't have to change the way you work.
You have access to a dashboard and you instantly see the anomalies and the threats, the attacks against the application.
You are a developer, you are no security experts. We will give you the line of code where you have issues and where you need to change things. In 2018, we decided to join Y Combinator, the incubator from the Silicon Valley.
Now it's time to do business with that product and to spread the product to the world. So we did 150 product meetings in the Bay Area.
The most important thing we learned is that we managed to build something so simple that people were not understanding what was inside. One of the things we did during Y Combinator was to open the product and to show to our users what was inside.
At the end of the batch, we raised a 14 million round with Greylock, one of the best VC in the US.
We wanted to find a partner that was not eager to only sell to large companies, but that was in line with our mission of democratizing security. We want every company to be able to have security baked in their source code, in their application, in what they ship.
Our vision is that tomorrow every engineer will be excited about security and not scared of it.